gentle man, it is me duty to inform you of one beauty. I'll ask of you a favour, not to seek her for a while. Though my own, she is a creature of character and feature. No words could paint the picture of the Queen of Argyll. And if you could have seen her there, boys, if you would just be led as one was in her movement. And the marvel and her smile, all the roses in the garden, they bow and ask her pardon. For not one can match the beauty of the Queen of Argyll. On the evening that I mention, I passed a light intention to a part of our dear country known for beauty and for style. In a place of noble thinkers, scholars and great drinkers, but above them all for splendor shone the Queen of Argyll. And if you could have seen her there, boys, if you would just be led as one was in her movement. And the marvel and her smile, all the roses in the garden, they bow and ask her pardon. But not one can match the beauty of the Queen of Argyll. So my lads, I need to leave you. My intention's not to grieve you.